So now let's end the discussion on DSBFC, which is also known as our AM. Remember, until and unless someone specifies about other techniques, you consider whenever they are talking about amplitude modulated wave, they are talking about double sideband full carrier. Okay? If they will go for other methods of amplitude modulation, they will mention it. Okay? So this is for AM, DSBFC. So advantages are demodulation is simpler when envelope detector is used. It becomes complex when you will use a synchronous detector. It is used for long distance communication. Then the drawbacks are it wastes power, carrier power is wastage actually. Then it requires high channel bandwidth, highly noisy, and it is affected by quadrature null effect as well. Okay, so these are the drawbacks, these are the advantages. The application part, if you'll come, it can be used for broadcasting purpose. Okay, so point to multi-point types like your radio and all. Not radio, but broadcasting means when you'll have a transmitter and one transmitter and multiple receiver, then you can use for broadcasting purpose, point to multi-point. Usually receiver is cheap and simple, so that is why for broadcasting purpose this technique is used. Okay, so this is the application part, advantage part and drawbacks part. Now we're gonna move on to the better version of amplitude modulated wave, that is DSBSC, which we saw previously, double sideband suppressed carrier. Okay. And we wanna see how it is better than DSBFC.